Okay, ito na mga questions niyo for Mar. He has not seen it. I have not seen it. I will just read it out to him. Cara Villarrojo. Sabi ni, tanong ni Cara Villarrojo, kailan sila magkaka-baby ni Corina?
We're trying.
Okay. Ria Cagas, we know he is Pinoy's fave, but is there anything he would do differently from Pinoy if it were up to him? You know, I'm so glad you asked that, Ria, because I wanted to ask him also.
I think that question requires some thought. Uh-uh. I think it's more questions of degree. Uh-uh. But I'm a fan of Pinoy. I respect him, but I also like him. And I just, for example, what happened last weekend, there was no break, by the way, day off last weekend, right? Uh-huh. But it's amazing the fact that he's been able to negotiate this new peace agreement sa Mindanao. This is generational, and you know that, Tito Rini. Yeah, yeah. This is generational. This is not just one photo op or one press release. This will benefit us for generations. And I can't even begin to imagine the impact of this, the extent of it, and, you know, ako, believe ako sa kanya.
Stephanie, you want to follow your grandfather's footstep?
Who knows? I don't know what life will bring. No, I'm serious. No? Okay. If there's anything I've learned, no? If there's anything I've been through the highs and the lows.
Okay.
Diba? If there's anything I've learned is you really cannot predict. What I want to follow is to leave behind the same good, clean name that he left behind and my father left behind.
Good for you. But
where that takes me
is... you cannot ignore the fact na yung pagka-DILG secretary mo has obviously opened the opportunity all over again.
I don't look at it. In fact, I think I look at it more in the negative, because I'm going to discipline people for me to do a good job.
Yes.
And I intend to do a good job.
Yeah.
I intend na pagtapos ko dito, sasabihin ng mga tao na that's the way to do a job. He did a good job. No? For me to do a good job, mandidisiplina ako. In effect, makikipag-away ako sa mga tiwali. It cannot be go along to get along. So, hindi. Sa mga nagsasabi na advantage or opportunity ito, paano na? Aawain mo yung mga trapo, aawain mo yung mga gumagawa ng mali.
So, sinasabi mo talagang aawain mo? I mean, in other words, you're going to do what is right, not is what is politic.
Ay, hindi ba yan naman lang ang maaari kong iwan na legacy? Na ginawa niyan tama? Eh, yun naman lang eh. Kaysa, ay, trapo din ng balayan. Naki-go along to get along. You scratch my back, I scratch your back. Eh, para kita ako nagsakripisyo, di...
Yeah.
Di ba? I mean...
Okay. I just want to, you know, one final thing, no? You are telling me, Secretary Mar, that you are going to do a good job as a DILG secretary, not because meron kang eyes on
care,
the presidency, but because you want to leave a good legacy. Ganun ba yon?
Absolutely. My Winnie, isipin mo to, ha? Siguro naman, may pagtingin ka na hindi naman ako bobo. Okay? Oh. The one sure way to fail is to have the eyes on 2016. I mean,
good for you. No, that's a very good end to this TV interview. The one sure way to fail is to have your eye on 2016. Pakinggan nyo yan, mga politiko, ha? Okay. maraming salamat
for much.
Giving us your time. We really enjoyed, and I really think that you have opened up sides of yourself to the people that they never knew before. And so this is...
Well, thank you for the opportunity.
Rojas, okay, that actually looks like somebody you would like to meet, right?
Para ako na sa principal sa office.
Maraming salamat. Okay, huwag kayong aalis dyan. Very short ang aking analysis.